Okay, I'm going to show you how to solve the Rubik's Cube in three videos. The first one's to solve the top row and orange or whatever color you'd like. Second one's to get the middle row. And the last one's to just solve it and get, like, the bottom row. Okay, I mean the bottom part. Okay, so first, I choose orange all the time. I just like it. So you got to know that the middle pieces do not move. You only move the middle row, not the middle pieces, because that'd just be weird, okay? So see how orange is right here? Now, see how this piece is here? Your goal is to, like, get it like this. See how this was here and that's white right there and orange is here? You want to go like that. See how it's, like, lined up with this right here? So it's orange, white, white? That's correct, okay? Now, there's this green one right here, see? See how it's orange and green? Now, if we see how that's lined up, that means all the others are right. So if we find green, it's right here. And then green's here and orange is here. So what we want to do is we want to go this way, move that one down, middle down, and then this one up, like that. And then you got green correct and white correct. So now let's get yellow. See how yellow's here? That's in the right position. So you gotta get it here. So you go like this. You go that way, this way, up. And then you got, that's correct, yellow's correct, white's correct, and green's correct. Now you gotta get blue correct. So to get that, you find that blue piece. Okay, it's right here. Now I'm in luck because I could do this an easy way. Okay, you have to move the middle row in this situation. So, sorry. All I have to do is move it up. And then, see how none of the middle pieces are right? That's good. So, you just move it like that. And yellow, green, white, and blue are right. And for some, and you get the cross if you do that. Now, it's corner pieces. Okay, see how this is not flip in the right? It's in the right place. Not flipped the right way. See how it's yellow and blue? This is yellow and blue. You don't trust these ones because they're not always in the right position. So to get it here, you use this for the end, or you could just do this a different way. Go down this way, up this way, down this way, up this way. That's at least how I remember, but you just saw what I did. I was that way, this way, up this way. So that's all I just did. Oh, darn it. So, now, that one's in the right position, see? Because orange is on top. Okay, now, I got blue and white, so that's there. So, to get it there, I just move this one down, this way, and then up. And it's in the right position. And now, blue is correct. Okay, now we have two more. Okay, now, I just move that out of the way. Okay, so this one is yellow and green. And yellow and green is here. So do that, down, this way, up. Okay? Now we got yellow, blue, and we're working on white and green. So to get that, you just keep doing this trick. Keep doing that trick that I showed you in this video until it's in the right position. You get white, blue, yellow, and green. And you solve the orange side, and that's the top row. Okay, next video soon. Thanks.